Tonight, police are searching for a suspect in a West Jordan shooting. It happened around 3 p.m. near Constitution Park in West Jordan. Police brought one person to the hospital with a gunshot wound to the leg. You're seeing officers there on scene now. They say that person was in stable condition. Now, meanwhile, in Sandy, police are actively searching for information regarding a potential suspect. Of course, we'll continue to get you the latest on this incident, both on air and online at abc4.com.